This is CBeebies on YouTube. Find even more fun and games for your child at the CBeebies website.
Howdy, I'm Tweak, and today I'm gonna give you a close-up look at the Gub S. The Gub S is built for Antarctica, the coldest place on Earth. So I made it two Gubs in one. The Octo Sled can go above the ice, and the Octo Shuttle is for exploring below the ice. It's got super strong tank tracks for driving on the seafloor, and an anti-freeze system to keep it warm in the icy cold Antarctic water, just like the fish that live down there.
I'm sending more antifreeze to the hatch now.
Got it! For long missions, the Octo Shuttle has two bunk beds and a mini workshop for emergency repairs and tinkering. That's the blueprint for the Gup O, another cold weather Gup I'm working on. The rear of the Octo Shuttle holds the warming station, where creatures that have gotten too cold can warm up. It doubles as a hot tub for relaxing after extra cold missions. Sure comes in handy after photographing Antarctic creatures.
My camera's already starting to freeze up.
For exploring Antarctica above and below the ice, you need the Gub S. Thanks for joining me on the Gub Close-Up. See you next time!
Find out when we add new clips and build a playlist especially for your child by subscribing for free to the CBeebies YouTube channel.